Oh, I do like that one. That is such a good one. They are the hothouse flowers, Arab Island, the top of the morning to you, Theo. 8:26 it is on Capital. We've got a tune to be named this morning. The one that I'm talking about is this one here. Now, if you can name that tune, what there is of it, there's only a little bit, then you can give me a call on Durban 3053 604. There it is again. You could be a winner. Later on this morning, at about 10 to 9, I'll chat with Peter about the power line. In the early 1950s, the Mermaid Lido housed an ice skating rink. Then that was converted into a cinema, eventually two cinemas, and now it's rather sad. It's a bit of a lifeless shell of a building. And this is probably the last time something like this will happen.
The usual, Peter?
Thank you, Oscar. Popcorn and even a Ninja Turtle with the cool drink. Cheers. All this is going to change, though. This building is going to get a new lease of life as it becomes Capital Radio's new studios and headquarters on Durban's beachfront. Oh, no, they've started the demolition already. Thank you, I'm going to need this.
So there we go, that's Madonna, a little bit of Hanky Panky. Well, it was on top of the Hitline Top 5 yesterday. No reason why it shouldn't have been on top of the charts. She's been on top of everything else. That's Madonna on Capital. Don't forget Darren Scott on Capital Radio this afternoon. Right, we've had a couple of callers. Basically, what we're trying to do is open up the phone lines to you on 3053 604. And we want you to try and get Darren Scott out on the birthday bonanza this afternoon. All right, so give us a buzz right now. 3053 604 031. If you're outside of the Durban dialing area, going to take caller number two, which is this one.
Yeah, I started 10 years or 11 years ago from I was actually working with the BBC, Auntie Beeb, over in the Middle East. So I was with them for 6 years. Sort of very stiff upper lip. Temperatures really basically the same as what you find in a hotel, always very hot. But there they insisted that we had to go to work in a suit and tie. It was a very jolly good show. Then I came over to South Africa. I immigrated over to South Africa and immediately joined Capital. And that was back in the very beginning of Capital Radio. That was in 1979.
Darren Scott is a member of the Beachfront Ballet Club?
Company.
Oh, company.
Yes. And, well, he's an active member. He's a good dancer too, must be honest. But the thing is that Darren has a nauseating habit, quite frankly, of just stealing away with our ballet slippers and shoes. He's got six pairs now, three black, two brown and one white, which were mine, by the way, and also a cerise leotard. And so basically it's a case of saying to Darren Scott, we want our ballet shoes and leotard back.
Without a doubt, I think the first song that I will play at the new Durban studio is definitely the Beach Boys and California Girls. It's got everything that I think that Capital Radio and the new Capital Radio studio is all about. It's about the surf, it's about the fun, and it's definitely about the